Let's just get right into it. Finally. Chapter 9, whatever chapter this is. Final chapter. My, what is that? What an unpleasant place. But I suppose we have no choice. We must go onward and save Peach before the situation spirals beyond our control. Let's move, darling. I have so many HP stuff for my partner. What the hell? Let's go power plus, I think. That's gonna be the best benefit.
My hammer.
Yeah.
everybody hit them.
One whole star.
$30.
Spawned on my feet! It straight up spawned on me!
Thank you.
Give up.
Yeah.
gotta be down this one. Something? Something. Never made sense at all. Yeah, or was it one or two actually? I don't know. I'll figure it out. Only one way to find out.
Oh yeah.
So this is the only logical explanation that it could be at this point. Gotta be kidding me.
Okay.
So, bottom right, bottom right, top right, bottom left. Where am I going? Nope! Okay. Son of a bitch. There must be a way for us to get through. Check the walls and doors. Anything unusual?
The walls?
That's what I'm thinking, is like, there's gotta be an indicator now somewhere. But what's the indicator? This is the very end. This is the Shadow Temple. What looks a myth? There must be a way for us to get in through here. Let's check the walls and doors. Anything unusual. What is unusual? That's what I'm thinking, is like that's usually what it means when it's just to look at those things. You start looking at, like, I don't see a difference.
Unless it's in one of those other...
Hold on. Let's go back room. Discover why this is the right door. Maybe not the right door. Cool, what's this? We know the first one. Sorry, Coops. 'Cause yeah, it's like, as soon as you go into one, it can be any of the four. Yeah, literally 4 hours later. Chat, do you see anything that could indicate why it's the right door? Because this next one is this door.
Anything they see is going to be like 20 seconds behind you.
Is it? Well,
I
unusual about this. This door. And then it's upstairs, and then I'm stumped. What? There's apparently differences within the walls and the doors, and I don't know what the differences even are. Yeah, there's like a bunch of different, there's four different doors you can choose from. I don't know how I can choose the right door. There literally has to be something I'm missing, I'm just not seeing it. It's gonna be trial and error for me for a while. Shit, I don't even want to. Yeah, it's so hard to find the difference of what I'm supposed to look for.
Fuck.
No, I can't just use Yoshi on this one. It's actually like a pick a door idea. Somehow this has been the pattern, I don't get how. Okay. We got bottom, bottom, top, right.
Bottom, left, top, right. Bottom, right. Damn it. We're getting it, we're getting it.
Did I just threw a 3 now? Fuck, I was forgetting. I can't do that. Okay. Hey, man. Have fun. Not the bottom right, so I'm gonna try the top right.
Fuck!
This is a video within itself. One. It's probably something so obvious, and we're just not noticing it, we're just not seeing it. You know? Which one of those, like, hiding in plain sight ideas. One of these two, so I'm assuming I'm gonna drop back down here. I'm so confuzzled, bro. Look at the walls and look at the pictures. Like, what the frick do you mean by that?
Yeah, they're pretty, but then they'll fix them.
Doesn't give me the damn solution, like.
There must be a way for us to get through here. Let's check the walls and doors for anything unusual. What is unusual in a shadow temple? I'm in a brand new location and it's asking me like, wait, what's unusual? How should I know?
The torches aren't.
You fucking kidding me?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm blind.
No, I just checked your chat.
Yeah, I'm looking at chat too. Thank you, Peyton. Thank you so much. You just saved me hours of grueling pain. Wow, that, like I said, something obvious that we're just not seeing. Well, yeah, I'm usually this ambient looking shit. Well, figure out how to get through that now. Jesus. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm dead positive if no one in chat pointed that out, I'd be stuck there forever. I'd just be sitting there like, what the frick is this pattern? What the frick is this pattern? What the frick is this pattern? Man. Yeah, it said paintings and wall. I'm like, okay.
Well, I guess torches are on the wall.
Still, you look at the, like the patterns on the wall. You don't look at the damn accessories. Which now I should. Man, we clear one freaky room just to find another. This area is almost like an underground city, huh? What is this place? Do I do this now or do I do this later? Oopsie. Well, I'll come back here. What now? That room took a lot more time than it should have. Ow! Dog. Oh shit. Touched his toe. think one of the most, one of the roughest parts that's gonna happen is that I'm gonna get met with boss fight after boss fight. Mario, look there. It's absolutely titanic. What in blazes is it? Not something we mess with right now. We come back. Number 13. Oh, sorry about that, folks. My machine was being slow and had to be turned back on. But we're back in action now. And I know how to do what to do now. To do. He's just taking a nice little nap. Doop da doop da doo. Deke! Gotta get him, gotta get away for him. Let's go wait for the chomp and then you go around. Wasn't suspicious at all. Or just a room with one item in it. Oh, here we go. Oh, sorry. I can't do that. I can't do like a heavy dragon.
No one is to disturb. Disturb me here in eons. Who dares defile this sacred place?
I've got no voices left in my head to think of anymore. Now, who is this dragon? I say, isn't that Hooktail, the thing you'd beat before? Yes, enormous, with rather grimy toes. Yes, that suits this creature to a T.
What? You defeated my precious sister.
No, I'm giving her Frankie's. I wondered why I hadn't why she hadn't written in recently. Quake and fear, for I am Gloomtail. I will. Yeah, I can't anymore. I just can't. I will avenge my sister by taking your lives and then gnawing on your bones. Okay. My first fresh meat in ages. Does it not mind to take time to toy with you a while? No, I'm there's no more new characters except for one. Get this bingo, please. Please, yeah.
Damn it!
No! I'm a sweet treat next. Doing the bomb squad, I'm a sweet treat. I know, right? It's so nice of the enemies to just, like, get out of the way while I'm sweet treating to get my health and flower points back.
You are tough meat. My little tasty morsels. But how do you fare against this?
Well, I was the only one that took damage, and I took 9, so that fucking hurt. Ow. Yeah, I guess this is like a shadow part.
Put your nose!
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna just speed treat it.
Sweet treat!
I would never be able to show my face again if I was bested by the whelp, by you whelps. So, I will show you what a true extent of power. Oh, well. Excuse me.
Plus 8. We're going to do a weird swap order real quick. This, and then hide the shadows. This is why the swap companion, badge is so important, because you don't have Vivian out at this point, you kind of screw yourself. That badge just allows you to do everything in one shot, in one turn, without wasting Mario's turn.
What? Okay, well that wasn't supposed to happen. Oh my lord.
Some health back real quick. Glad I survived that attack still, even though I took 16. Right now with these sweet treats and sweet feasts. Oh, I super guarded that. Let's go.
Ouch!
got her.
No, no, it's not. It's true. Can I expire?
Apparently. I know, I was cutting it close for a cup for a few moments there. Literally me and Vivian sitting on 1 and 3. Like that was a tight fight. Why are dragons always eating things we need? And they just so happen to stay perfect inside their bellies. So if I ever want to like hide away, I'm gonna go live in a dragon's stomach, because clearly things can survive in there.
More solid objects, baby.
Apparently, like a freaking a Koopa came out of one, a freaking star-shaped gem came out of another one, a crystal came out of one. Oh, I just killed two. I just killed my second one. There's two more in this game somewhere. I know where one of them is, but I don't know where the other one went.
Where are they supposed to be, like, secret bosses?
One is, and the other one was added due to the remastered version. So you can't find the fourth one in the original version. You can only find the fourth one in the remastered version. I don't know which tail it's called. I want it to be called Glam Tail or Fab Tail because it's a giant pink dragon. And it's another one of the sisters, so I really would like to, you know, makes sense, my head. So you got Gloomtail, who we just fought. You got Hooktail, who is the first one, which I don't know how they got Hooktail, but Gloomtail I can understand. And then Bonetail, who is just made of bones.
Well, Hooktail's tail was kind of dumb.
Did her? Did she? Did hers? Because yeah. Like, Gloomtail reminded me of the exact same.
I don't know. When she was dead, her tail curled.
Oh wait, are you right here? No! Stop it!
Just wants kids.
I don't have. No, no, no. I have chapped lips. You really don't wanna. I know it's whatever floats your boat, but this does not float mine. Alright, now we're supposed to be here. We go here. Gotta go upstairs all the way up. Come on. Hey, hey, hey. Starstone. Yeah. You put it in there. Oh, that's, you ever think about like an escalator, guys? It's a lot of stairs. Lucky. There we go. Now the doors are litty. Oh, get up. I shouldn't have said that. That was just crazy. I'm on so many levels.
So, now you gotta beat more doors.
I have. Oh, wait, doors. I thought you said more. I thought you meant more doors, like Shadow. I was like, I have beat those. I haven't done it in the one sitting stream yet, but I could. Let's just go. Onward, 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 retreat, retreat. Oh, alright. Shit. Did it right, or did it wrong. There we go. Key number one. Yeah, that was number one. All each door has their own key. And then I have to do every single door. Here we go. I know that's a two-part room. Stones rival the celestial spheres. All you see in isn't all there be. Touch and you pass through. Wait. That's a cool animation though. Door number four. Which was this one? The unseen may be felt. Oh, okay. There we go. Bro, I've been live for so long that I sometimes forget I'm still live.
Forgot you were live.
Oh, there's, I think it's like out of the combinedness of the tiredness too. There's sometimes I just phase out and forget that I'm actually live. Phase back in. But you know, just those moments. Oh, well, I was hoping to use a mushroom. That works. There's so many! Did it! And no chance for any of us. Okay.
else to do is just defeat them. Oh, let fall the weakest, then go to the strongest. Okay. Gotta reset the room. How'd that train go again? You're the strongest.
Shit!
And it's the gray one. Once I figured out the actual order I was supposed to do this in. Flipping on them dead bodies. Then we just go down here. We just go back down to the first room and the first floor and the second room, because that puzzle we just did up there correlates with this one down here. Okay, so we go up here, and then boom. Floor. Thank you.
sight on, straight onward, destroy the what lies in your path. Oh wait, hold on. These puzzles can take a half second sometimes. I'm like, wait a second. Up to the heavens shown, a shy one hides. Oh wait. Stars up in the heavens shone, carrying the lore of the sky, carrying secrets from on high. By skill and might engraved in stone, stones to rival celestial spheres, the seven hewn by fell hand, fear for the wild cross and land of man. Oh, I can't even actually get to read that. I'm a slow reader, I'm sorry. I'm bad at it.
Uh-oh, it is moving. What?
Everything is happening. Now the real Shadow Temple.
That?
Let's go find out.
No, that's just rude.
Just gonna save real quick.
We've been waiting for you, Mario.
Huh? Professor Frankly, what are you doing here?
Thank you so much for opening the door for us, Mario. Yes, it was nice. Thanks for your do-gooder predictability. My plan is progressing very smoothly.
Sis, how dare you? What do you mean? How about us opening the door for you?
So you still don't see it? Ah, such fools. The professor, frankly, you were with when you opened the thousand-year door, was none other than this little freak in a sheet.
My name is Duplis.
The real Frankie is probably still passed out in dreamland, dreaming a little dream. Poor thing. And once we get rid of you here, our plan will be nearly complete. Ready for the end, my dears? You and that traitor Vivian have a date with eternity.
That's right, Slick. Eternity.
Hey, shut up, freak!
Oh, okay. Is that right? Sorry. I'm with you, Mario, all the way. Today, sis, I'm gonna punish you. You hear me?
Come on, and come on, my sort of lovelies. Marilyn, freak sheet!
I said my name is Duplis!
All right, my kind of lovelies. This time, we take out Mario and his goon squad for good. So, if I catch you slacking, you'll be in for incredible punishment come tomorrow.
Okay.
What to start with? Honestly, yeah, let's just, yeah, let's do the Ultra Hammer right away. Super guard. Okay, that wasn't guarded. Fog everywhere, okay.
Please?
Nope. Yeah, that's typical.
Gah! You curse you, Mario! This is so very annoying. Blast it!
You know what? Let's see how much this does. I messed that up. That is an entirely different spring attack. Oh, come on, I guarded that. Shoot. She still has a fire effect on her, but...
Are you okay, Marilyn?
Oh my God. Really? God damn it. Why did I screenshot that? I thought I was on the left side of it. Fuck off. I literally saved right here too, so I don't know why I didn't. Skipped all this dialogue. Seriously?
Oh, fuck off with the green ones. I'm so tired of this shit.
You can tell the exhaustion's getting to me now.
Hey, you freaking shit! Pull it together, will you? Don't make me punish you!
If I don't do that, I'm gonna frickin' die again. Turn more Canadian when I'm pissed? Okay. Yeah, you know what? I can see that. I can see my Canadian accent coming out when I'm mad. It's not ideal, but I can see it.
Curse you, Mario! This is very annoying. Blast!
Oh my lord. Not really. I could try it. I don't know if it's gonna get me far. What? Come on. Come on. Come on. Be enough.
Wee-hee-hee-hee-hee. I'll leave the rest to you.
Come on, be- Oh. No, 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 no. This has to be enough. Come on, please, 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 just die. Yes! We freaking got her. Let's go. And we leveled up. I think we're just gonna put another health in, honestly. Move our base up to 30.
She will never.
Three idiots beat up. Well, let's go finish the Shadow Temple.